同学大家好，欢迎收看商用英文二的课程，我是今天的主讲老师邱怡慧 Florence。 我们这周开始要阅读有关于社会变革与创业的主题。我们在上课之前呢，欢迎我们的助讲老师 Tina 来到节目之中。 Welcome to our program, Tina.
Thank you for having me. Hi everyone, I'm Tina. Today we are going to learn something about economy and social change.
好，我们现在就请 Tina 老师来帮我们念一下课文。
Okay, let's take a look at the first two paragraphs.Small business entrepreneurs play an important part in American job growth. Small businesses have created almost two-thirds of new jobs in the last 15 years. They also employ about 40% of the workers in high technology jobs. The economy has traditionally been divided into three sectors. One is the private sector, meaning businesses. The second is the public sector, or government. And the third is the non-profit sector. Entrepreneur. Entrepreneur.
企业家.
Growth. Growth.
成长。
Create,
创造
employ,
雇用
economy,
经济
sector,
行业领域
private,
私人的
non-profit,
非盈利的。好，我们来看一下这边的意思哦，就是小型的企业家呢，在美国的就业市场成长中扮演了重要的角色。我们看到在这边扮演重要的角色，这个用法是 play an important part。好，接下来我们看到在过去15年内呢，小型的企业已经创造了将近1/3的新的职缺。好，我们看到在这边如果是1/3的话就是 1/3， 如果是2/3就是 2/3。 我们可以看到在 third 后面还要再加上 s。 好，他们也雇用了约40%的高科技的产业人才。好，接下来我们看到传统上呢，经济被分为三个部门，一个叫做私人部门，指的是企业，第二个呢是公共部门或者是政府，第三个部门呢指的是非盈利的部门。好，接下来我们再请 Tina 老师帮我们念一下下面一段。
Okay, the next part we are going to learn about a new sector of business. But now, some people talk about a fourth sector. It represents non-profit and for-profit organizations working toward goals of social change and environmental activismUniversities are starting to offer training and degree programs to prepare students to work in this sector. One of these schools is Belmont University in Nashville, Tennessee. It now offers a degree in social entrepreneurship. For profit.
以盈利为目的的
organization
机构
activism
激进主义行动主义
training
训练培训
degree
学位课程
prepare
预备准备
Entrepreneurship. Entrepreneurship.
企业家身份，企业家精神。好，我们接下来看一下这段里面的翻译。在这边我们可以看到，现在已经有人在谈了第四部门，它代表了致力于社会的变迁，还有环境行动主义的非盈利和盈利的组织。我们看到在这边第四的意思呢，就是 for 的后面加上 th。好，接下来我们看下面一段，许多的大学开始提供训练和学分课程，让学生准备好投入此领域工作。其中一所大学是田纳西州的纳许维尔的贝尔蒙大学。这个大学的目前提供关于公益创业的学程，所以我们可以看到在这个地方就是 social entrepreneurship 这样子一个用法，公益创业的意思。接下来我们看下面一段，我们请听了老师来帮我们念一下课文。
Okay, now let's learn more about these programs. Bernard Turner is director of the Center for Social Entrepreneurship at the university. He says student interest is driving these new programs. Bernard Turner. Students are saying, now I want to be an entrepreneur, but I want to do something that deals with a social problem or a social issue that's dear to me. So what happens is that a lot of these programs have come to fruition because they are student-driven. Drive, drive.
驱使.
Deal with, deal with.
处理.
Issue, issue.
重要议题.
Fruition, fruition.
完成实现.
Student-driven, student-driven.
以学生为主导的。好，我们看一下这段的内容哦。在这边我们看到这个人是谁呢？他是伯纳德·特纳，他担任了这个大学里面的公益创业中心的主任。那我们这个也可以翻成社会企业这样子一个用法。他表示呢，因为学生的兴趣催生了这些新课程的设立。好，我们看他怎么说呢？我们看到引号的地方哦，现在学生会认为说，我想要成为一名企业家，但是我希望做一些和社会问题相关的，或者是我认为值得去做的一些社会的事物。因此呢，很多课程的设立富有成果，是因为课程的内容是以学生为导向的。好，我们刚刚有提到 drive 这个字是驱使的意思。如果是以学生为主导的话，就是要把 drive 这个字变成过去分词 driven。所以我们可以看到它是用成 student driven 这样子一个用法。好，接下来我们再看下面一段。
William Paddock is founder and director of a business consulting company in Tennessee called WOP Sustainability. He has a business degree and training in the area of environmental sustainability. Recently, the custom packaging company of Lebanon, Tennessee, hired him to help make its business more environmentally friendly. The company makes cardboard advertising displays for sales campaigns. Mr. Paddock advised the company on recycling and ways to create less waste. He also persuaded the business to use electricity from solar energy. Founder, founder.
创建者、创办者、发起人。
Consulting, consulting,
咨询的。
Environmental.
环境的。
Sustainability.
持续性，能维持性，永续性。
Hire.
雇用，聘用。
Friendly.
友好的，无害的。
Cardboard.
硬纸板。
Campaign.
活动。
Recycle.
回收利用，再利用。
Persuade.
说服。
Electricity.
电力。
Solar.
太阳能的。好，我们来看一下这一段。他说呢，威廉帕多克，他是一家就是位在田纳西州叫做 WAP 的商业顾问公司的创办人以及董事。他拥有了商学学位，并且受过环境永续的培训。我们看一下环境永续这边的意思，就是 environmental sustainability 这样子一个用法。好，接下来我们看到下面一段，他说呢，最近田纳西州的黎巴嫩包装设计公司呢，聘请他来帮助公司变得更环境友善的。我们看到在这边的话，就是 environmentally friendly。这边的话可以看到环境底，这个是用副词的用法来修饰 friendly 这个字哦，所以就是环境友善的意思。好，该公司使用纸板广告来展示商品促销活动。我们看到在这边的话 sales campaign， 这边的话就是指促销活动的意思。好，我们往下看，帕多克先生呢，他建议公司多资源回收，并且提供方法减少垃圾。我们看到资源回收的话是 recycling。我们看到减少垃圾的用法是 create less waste。好，我们往下看，他也建议企业呢能使用太阳能来供电。那我们看到太阳能的话就是 solar energy， 这边怎么去看一下它的用法呢？我们可以看到 use electricity from solar energy， 就是运用太阳能来供电这样子的意思。好，接下来我们再看下一段。
Okay, in the next part, William Paddock is going to tell us how he can make moneyand also help the environment. William Paddock offers his consulting services for profit, but says social responsibility is a big part of what his company does. William Paddock, for us, it's about protecting the environment, being better to society, but also there's an economic piece to it.We love to, you know, find our passions, but also save somebody money. Responsibility.
责任。
Protect.
保护，防护。
Passion.
热情。好，我们来看一下这段的内容。这边呢，他说威廉帕多克，他虽然是以提供顾问的服务获利，但是他表示应该要善尽社会责任，这个是他公司的重要任务。好，接下来呢，他又说了，对我们而言呢，这是有关于保护环境，让社会可以变得更好，但是这里面也包含了经济的因素，如同你所知道的，我们希望找到我们的热情，但同时也帮人家省钱。我们看到保护环境的话是 protect the environment。好，接下来我们再看下面一段。
There are now more than 60 American universities offering so-called green business degrees. The definition of social entrepreneurship and the exact nature of this sector continue to evolve. Some people are more interested in social programs and charity. Others are more interested in business plans and profits. But the root of the movement seems to be a desire to earn a living and make a difference at the same time. Definition. Definition.
定义.
Exact. Exact.
精确的,准确的.
Continue. Continue.
继续,持续.
Evolve. Evolve.
逐步发展。
Charity, charity,
慈善。
Desire, desire,
愿望。好，我们看到这边的意思哦。他说，美国现今呢，已经有超过60所的大学提供了所谓的绿色企业的学位。我们看到在这边的话，他是用 Green Business Degrees。好。接下来我们看到公益创业的定义呢，以及该领域的实质的性质，皆仍在持续发展当中。所以我们看到 definition 就是定义的意思哦。持续发展的话，就是用 evolve 这个动词。有些人呢，热衷于社会活动以及慈善事业，还有一些人则对于商业的计划和获利更有兴趣，但此行动的根源似乎是在为谋生的同时，也使社会产生了改变。好，我们上完了这课之后，我们来做一下习题。我们请 Tina 老师带我们做一下练习。
Okay, in the following exercise, please choose the appropriate word from the list to fill in the blanks, and I'll read the list of words first.A, traditionally. B, activism. C, programs. D, issue. E, campaigns. F, responsibility. G, environment. H, recycling. I,consulting, and J, fruition. Okay, let's take a look at the first sentence and its answer. It represents non-profit and for-profit organizations working toward goals of social change and environmental activism. Number two, what is the answer?The economy has traditionally been divided into three sectors. Now, let's come to number three. Students are saying, now I want to be an entrepreneur, but I want to do something that deals with a social problem or a social issue that's dear to me. How about number four?Number four, Mr. Paddock advised the company on, what is your answer? Yes, recycling and ways to create less waste. How about number five? Universities are starting to offer training and degree programs to prepare students to work in this area.Okay, sentence number six. The company makes cardboard advertising displays for sales campaigns. Let's move on to number seven. So, what happens is that a lot of these programs have come to fruition because they are student-driven. And The answer to number 8 is, for us, it's about protecting the environment, being better to society, but also there's an economic piece to it. Okay, number 9. William Paddock is founder and director of a business consulting company in Tennessee called WOP Sustainability. Okay, the last one. William Paddock offers his consulting services for profit, but says social responsibility is a big part of what his company does.
好，我们来看一下习题的部分。我们再跟同学说明一下，就是有关于它的内容的地方，主要的是为什么要填这个答案。首先，我们第一个是要做的是注意到它的目标是 social change 社会改革，还有呢环境的行动主义，所以这边的话是 activism。再来第二题的话是传统上的，就是说传统上是分成三个部门。第三题的话，我们可以看到 social issue 就是社会的议题这样子的意思。第四题的话，我们看到的是他劝告公司呢应该要多做资源回收，所以答案是 recycling。 第五题的话，学校呢开始了会提供一些培训，还有一些学分学位的课程，我们在这边可以看到是用 program 这个字。第六题的话 sales campaign 这边话是促销活动的意思。我们看到第七题的话就是会有成果，所以是 come to fruition 这样子一个用法。第八题的话，如果是要保护环境的话，我们是 protect the environment。 第九题咨询公司，所以答案是 consulting company。 我们看到第十题的话就是社会责任，所以答案是 social responsibility。 接下来我们再看一下选择题，我们请 Tina 老师带我们做一下练习。
OKFor the following exercise, we are going to choose among 4 options to complete the sentence. Number 11, it represents non-profit and for-profit organizations working toward goals of social change and environmental activism. Please choose the word that you can use to replace the word goals.Is your answer correct? The answer is purposes. Number 12. Universities are starting to offer training and degree programs to blank students to work in this area. There are 4 options. What is your answer? Yes, your answer should be A.Prepare. Number 13. The company makes cardboard advertising blank for sales campaigns. A. Haggle. B. Hide. C. Impose. D. Displays. And you should choose D. Displays.Number 14, William Paddock offers his consulting services for profit, but says social blank is a big part of what his company does. So, what did he say? Is it A, agenda? B, session? C, responsibility? Or D,authority. Okay, the answer should be C, responsibility. Now, let's move on to the last question. Mr. Paddock advised the company on recycling and ways to blank less waste. And the four options are A, reject, B, create, C, guarantee, and D, leave. And for this sentence, we need to choose B, create.
我们做完习题之后，我们来练习一下如何造句。我们举例，让同学知道如何运用所学的单字。首先，我们先看一下第一个单字
，create，create，
创造。
The designer has created his summer collection and is ready to showcase it.
好，我们看到这句话意思是说，设计师呢，他已经创造了他的创作或创造他的夏季的作品，并且即将推出展示。
Employ,
雇用。
The firm employs 120 people every year.
好，我们看到这个句子意思是说，公司呢每一年雇用120位员工。好，接下来我们再看下面一张字卡。
Non-profit,
非盈利的。
Charities.Are non-profit organizations.
好，我们看到慈善机构呢是非盈利组织，我们缩写的话是 NPO。接下来我们看下一个单字
，for profit，
以盈利为目的地的。
Starbucks is a for-profit company.
好，星巴克呢是以盈利为目的的。公司，接下来我们看下一张字卡。
Training，
训练、培训。
The interns reported to the office for training.
好，我们看到这边是说实习生呢，到办公室报到，为了要做训练。
Degree，
学位课程。
I am studying for my master's degree.
我正在研读硕士学位。
Prepare,
预备，准备。
He prepared dessert after his guests had the main course.
他的客人用完主菜之后呢，他为他们准备了甜点。
Entrepreneurship,
企业家身份，企业家精神。
His excellent analytical skills are an indication of true entrepreneurship.
他杰出的分析技巧确实是企业家精神的象征。今天我们的课程就上到这边为止，下礼拜还有更多的内容要讨论。我们非常谢谢 Tina 老师来到我们节目之中 ，Thank you very much, Tina。我们下周见，拜拜。